Okay, thought I was recording, I wasn't. So I have to go. This is just the dumbest fucking thing. I have to go through here and light up a bunch of things, and I can't remember how to get through it. I have to light four different lights, and I'm being hunted by invisible enemies, which, you know, is so much fun. It really calls for some really interesting and dynamic gameplay of just running around and hoping that you don't get hit. So, it's loads of fun. It's a really great scene, scenario, all that. I'm trying to figure out how to do all this before I have to actually get started. I don't know if I need to relight the stuff that I've already lit, because I've lit two of them. I'm just trying to figure out where the third one is. I can't. Get there. Oh, I can make that jump. Okay, so that's the third one. All right, let's see if I can do this. Damn it, this whole place looks all the same. Okay, I don't have to review that. Thank you. speed and damage of that output is pretty ridiculous. This is just stupid. This is just fucking a waste of time. Like, this is... It's not challenging. That's the thing that really bothers me about this whole section. It's like, it's not anything that, oh, I gotta figure out how to do this so that I'll do it, you know, you do this well. It's like, no, you're fighting and you have these invisible things that are coming to get you. And then you have these guys shooting arrows at you from a distance that do an incredible amount of damage, and they can do it indefinitely, and they don't have to stop, and you have to figure out a way of running over there and doing it, and while you're trying to kill one, the other one's going to be shooting at you with the same amount of intensity and speed, and you just have to deal with it. You have to figure out how to get through it. This is dumb. Die here too. God damn it. I can't run past it because they're going to blast me climbing the ladder. for that damage. Yep. If there's a way I can get him without him seeing me. Okay, that's three. Where's the last one? Shit. Lucky me. I'm not sure what this one was. Okay, back on track. Let's see what's going on over here. No memory of this. Oh. Huh. Okay. Thank you. Really? Jesus Christ, that's a lot of damage. Jesus Christ! That is so stupid. Look at that damage. Look at that damage. How nice. Oh, how fucking dumb. That is stupid amounts of damage. Oh, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna range these bitches out. There we go, this looks nice. Just a race to get out of this fucking tree. Like this is just stupid. make that fall if I just wore the right ring. Let's see what happens. There's another way. I don't have to do this direct approach run. I just can't remember how to do it. Obviously that the way that I'm going is just, you just have to do kind of a suicide run and just hope that you can do it. Jesus Christ! Oh, this is just fucking painfully dumb. This is just fucking stupid. Again, is this like there's no opponents to fight, really? I mean, having to deal with these ranged attacks that I can't really do anything about. Their weapons are so overpowered. I have an idea though. Maybe. Oh my god, look at that damage! Alright. Oh, that place is just a bunch of bullshit. Alright. We'll stop it here.